got the name of the crystal. But I'm gonna take this to my mom. And then this is a solar light, I think. I'm not sure. Because it kind of looks like one. And this one as well. Looks like a necklace. Jewelry on. And then I also have this. And then I also have a lot of tumblers. I have this. This is blue. And then this is a tiger's eye. Because I only have tiny, like I have this really small tiger's eye. And then I have this, probably have to pick this up for me. And then this. And this. Also this necklace. Okay, let me put on my crystal because I want to take these to my mom. Because I already have two money. It looks so red. I don't know why. Can you German? Where is Paula?
I'm back here. I'm just going to catch each other like anything.
I don't want to end this live stream. I cannot make this tally across the world. So, like, jewelry like this, I think this cost 5 euros, and this, like, 3. And then, the bigger crystal cost, like, 3 euros, and the smaller ones, between 50 cents and 20 euros. But I also picked a really cheap one, because I always do that. Because I am just, no kidding, I just like the one. That was Sunday. I don't know why. I think somebody sent me this. So it looked funny. I forgot what I wanted to say. I usually don't buy the like expensive stuff. Because I have so many more expensive crystals. I would be makeup look funny before.
Yeah, I did. I just felt like, I don't know, whatever. Can you, go away? No, not go away, but just make some space.
Are you lesbian?
Okay. I'm gonna take over my live stream. Not completely. Okay, no.
You're so mean.
I know. Oh my god.
See, that's what I mean! And puts on sunglasses, that's fine.
What is happening with my hair?
I don't know.
Okay, guys.
I feel sick. Thanks to that person for sending sunglasses, because they looked funny.
Okay, guys, look at this entire bag full with crystals. I got so many. The thing is, I had like 5 crystals, and then I saw that some of the crystals were only cheap, like a few cents only. But about like
20
cents.
Oh my god, 60 cents!
And then I was like, oh my god, 60 cents, I need to get some. And then, yeah, I got a lot. So, first of all, I got this necklace. Oh, I got this really, really, really pretty.
Expensive.
And expensive, actually, but it was one of the expensive. 15 euros. Pearl necklace. But it was, yeah. It's a bit darker, with like a bluish. Like the pearls are a bit darker.
Ich dachte, dir ist schlecht.
Ja.
Und dann müssen wir sowas essen?
Ja.
Lieber nicht wieder.
Ja.
Ich
lasse nicht meine Illnesses, aber meine Pains mein Leben beeinträchtigen.
Ja, aber das ist doch blöd, dann kotzt du mal irgendwie die Füße.
Ach Quatsch.
Oder das sind wir
schlecht. Ich komm vom Kopf.
Aber dann bist du. Willst du es dir ein?
Nein, ich kenne ja meine Schmerzen.
Keine. Auf jeden Fall, ja, auch noch. Ja, I got this really, really pretty. Like this, and I always wanted to have one. This one is Joe's, and it's not, those are plastic pearls. So now I got a real one, and I don't regret buying it. I don't regret anything. Okay, now let me show you. Also, Joe's mom, which is super, super cute, got me a necklace. I don't have it here because it's at her place, but I got an Aventurine, Green Aventurine necklace that she got me. And then I got
one like this with green.
So I don't know all the names as well. I took pictures from the names so I can search it up and also know. But it's gonna take forever. So I'm not gonna say every name because I just don't know it. So I got this rock crystal, really, really pretty. It looks like a green adventurine, but it's not.
No, it's a citrine.
Yeah, it's citrine, right. Then we got this one. And this other rock crystal. No, I just got tumble crystals. So this one was one that Joe picked for me.
Sunglasses.
Then we got this really, really, really pretty crystal. Then we got this crystal. Also kind of looks like a rose quartz, but it's not. Then we got this crystal. Which this one is so pretty. Look at it. It's amazing. I got so happy when I saw it. Then I got this one. It's like a whitish color, cream color. And this really, really pretty blue. As I said, I'm not gonna say the name, so. This one. But I got. Thank you. Oh my god, thank you so much. Then I got this one, which is like really, really good for. I think your health. I got.
Stop! Oh my god! It's too much!
Yeah, please stop. Don't. I'm really, really grateful. But don't.
Oh my god!
The thing is that I thought I'm just gonna get smaller crystals so I can put them in my bra, for example, and take them with me. Just don't get them as an aesthetic. I get them for health reasons. Like, just because I think that it's good for your health. So this one. Nice one. Then we got this one. It's gonna be like this one and this one. This one was so cheap, 20 cents for this crystal. I mean, it's really small, but still, that's really cheap. Then we got this little cute crystal as well. Really, really pretty. Then we got this. Oh, the tag. Pretty, crystal, even though it looks kind of broken, like there. Marks on it. Anyways, I'm not even broken, but damaged.
I have like this one.
I know.
Need a
I took pictures from it. I can search them up. Wait for a second. This one. Continuing, I'm not at all done yet. I just got so many. Oh my god, Defna hat gefragt.
Hi! Hey! Oh my god, I'm so Wie geht's? Oh mein Gott, soll ich Englisch reden, damit die Leute uns verstehen?
Also eigentlich schon.
Okay, how are you?
Very good.
We got so many.
There was like, it's like this, was heißt Kaktus auf Englisch?
Kaktus? Kaktus? Ich weiß es nicht, wie heißt auf Kaktus?
Ja,
ja doch.
Kaktus?
Ja?
There was like this shop and they also sold this. And I got so many.
Like, wait.
Show me.
I can't even show you every single thing because they were so cheap, like 20 cents, and I keep buying.
Oh my god, so many!
No. Das sind nur meine.
Also oh mein Gott.
So many, so cute.
Which one are your favorite crystals?
Simple, but I think Green Adventuring, honestly.
Same!
I just love it.
So, I always feel kind of ashamed when I say that because it's so simple.
What?
Yeah, it's just really common, but
yeah.
But the thing is, I think it's also like the cancer birth, not birth, but was it the cancer first one? Is it? Keine Ahnung. Okay. but I think the thing with like cancer and stuff.
Aber ich weiß nicht. Hä, wieso reden die Englisch, wenn sie Deutsch können? Die, in denen ihre Follower sind mainly aus Amerika und überall.
Ja,
yeah.
Ja.
Yeah.
Also ganz
wir haben nur so 10% die höchsten Deutschen.
Also ich kann nachschauen, aber ich glaube, 20.
Ich habe nur noch 10. Nee, ich habe schon immer noch 10.
Ich hatte mehr als 10. Mir waren schon viele aus Deutschland.
The problem is, when we start talking German on here, everybody thinks like
10%.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it. Oh, they, like, they watch you and they want to understand.
Yeah.
9% German.
Oh my god, that's... Oh my god. Wait, I wanna look at it.
But that's also because I always talk shit about German people. Yeah, not because I have anything against them in general, but like on TikTok, German people are so mean.
Yeah.
Like,
true.
So much hate.
That's
yeah.
That's why you're lucky that you're like on American For You pages and stuff. Oh, because
whenever I get hate, it's only German.
Yeah, same. I know, I get it, but you're lucky. Aber du tust mir so leid, dass du nicht im Creative Fund bist, weil du bist keine 18 mehr.
Ja.
Das reicht jetzt.
Ja.
Ja,
aber
es kam
auch immer im Unterhalten. Ich würde schon sehr viel verdienen. Aber ich habe halt auch, wir haben auch mich immer Leute angesprochen, wie viel verdienst du denn eigentlich? Ich sag, ich verdiene gar nichts, ich will auch gar nichts verdienen. Weil ich werde jetzt 16 und ich will nicht mit 16 schon so ein Ding haben, was ich dann als mein Job oder was weiß ich was nehme. Ich mache das ja aus Spaß. Deswegen.
Das ist gut, aber du könntest echt was draus machen, ich sag's dir. Also wenn du es mal möchtest, dann kannst du bei mich nicht gern.
Man muss halt noch 20 Jahre, 2 Jahre warten. Das ist schon eine Weile selber.
Hey, 2 Jahre? Achso, stimmt. Wann hast du eigentlich Geburtstag? Sorry, wir reden jetzt echt. When is your birthday?
In 3 days,
actually. In 3 days? Oh my god! I'm going to be 16.
I'm 16, I'm not so much older.
Yeah.
But I'm like 2 months. Yeah, I'm still older, so. I can't say that you're a baby.
Alright.
Yeah.
I wish you guys a lot of fun.
What? Sorry, what?
What?
Ich pass mal. Ich will euch nicht mehr. Yeah. Alles gut.
Alles gut.
Mach's gut.
Bye. Bye.
Sofort an mich nur, wenn wir Deutsch und Englisch reden. Und dann bin ich sowieso so. Ich muss sagen, wenn ich mit Daphne rede, habe ich immer noch dieses so. Das ist so. Das ist irgendwie ein bisschen so. Weißt du, dieses so Fan-Moment. Wo man so nicht genau weiß, was man sagen soll. Und dann immer so ein bisschen so, ja. Das ist so voll insecure.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, stop, please!
Stop with the roses, oh my god!
Please stop! Ach, Daphne ist so süß. Und man, ich schäme mich dann noch am Ende immer, weil ich immer das Gefühl habe, dass ich so farbig mit mir bin. Alle Leute im Livestream kriegen uns gerade mit.
I remember, we did a
Livestream. Oh my god, I'm never gonna forget that moment.
Aber we did a Livestream.
Ist egal, alle wissen, alle können
so
wissen.
So long ago.
Für Def.
Bex came into the live stream. That's the, I don't know, to anybody who doesn't know Death, the girl that was in the live stream just a second ago, that's like a German TikToker, and she is also lesbian and also has a girlfriend, and we used to be like, I mean, we're still really big fans of them. And we were, when we were like smaller TikTokers, we had like, well, we weren't that small. I think I had 100,000.
Yeah,
we had
like 20k, yeah. 10k.
And oh my god, thank you for the mic drop.
And then it was my live stream. I was live. No, actually, we were live together.
No, we were live together. We were like the way that we just did with Dev.
Yeah, you at your place and me at my place. And then Bex came into my live stream, and I was like, oh my god, Bex is in the live stream. And we started screaming and laughing and like really just a huge fan behavior, because we both were watching like her TikToks for a long, long, long while, and we're following her for a long while. So that was like a really, really huge, huge deal for both of us. And we started screaming, and we kind of embarrassed ourselves, honestly. Really, it was really, really embarrassing. And
no, because you think it's embarrassing now, but do you think it's embarrassing when you go into live streams?
No,
it's not embarrassing. You just think you're embarrassing. Why the fuck do you eat? Something like,
can I say what I said? Because I know what I said.
Mm-hmm.
The thing is, you need to imagine we both were always joking about, because Bex and Death, the couple that we're talking about, is like the biggest, like the most known lesbian TikTok couple in Germany, in that age category. So, just for fun, we both were saying, because we know we're both TikTokers now, and we were starting the entire thing. And we were saying, oh my god, because our friends were saying that, like, oh my god, you're gonna be the next Death.
We got
Death
a lot of
and Bex. And I mean, I was joking, and then the thing is, I was talking, and I didn't really know what I said. I just, you know, I started really talking really, really fast, and then I said, oh my god, we were just talking about us being the next Bex and Death, which was the joke, obviously. I never expected in my entire life to have this amount of followers. Oh, by the way, Thank you so, so much for 700k. I'm so, so grateful, and I just saw that today. I can't post, sadly. I can post tomorrow again, though. And then I'm gonna make a video about it. But I'm really, really, really grateful to everyone who's supporting me. Sending you all my love. Yeah. But what I was trying to say. So, I said that, and then Bex were like, I think she said, you are saying that you're gonna be the next Bex and Defna, but you both don't even follow me, lols, or something like that. And then I got really, really, really embarrassed. And then we started, I started freaking out, because, you know, I'm really emotional and like a dramatic person, honestly, sometimes. So that's why I just started screaming and, you know, crying and whatever, really, really fast. I didn't cry, but I was, you know, being like, oh my god, I'm so embarrassed, I'm so sorry, I was following you, I don't know what happened and stuff. And yeah,
the thing is, Bex wasn't even like upset or anything, it was just really funny because imagine somebody says that.
Yeah.
And because I didn't realize you were joking either.
No?
And I was just like, why did you just say that? And I was just thinking,
you were saying that you were thinking, because I said that with Bex, and then you were like...
Yeah, exactly, and then the problem was Bex was like going onto our pages and checking us out, because that's like just something...
What to do?
Yeah, because if somebody said that to us, I'd be like... And the thing is, we couldn't even be there, because they're older than us, and they're
weird. I mean, now... With bigger TikTokers than them?
Yeah, we have more followers, but they're still there. We still won't ever be like them.
No.
We're just something totally different.
And it's stupid that I even said that, and that people are saying that, because, you know, Bex and Def are Bex
no,
and Def, and
yeah.
We eat at home.
No, and I don't think. I mean, most people that know Bex and Def don't even know us.
Yeah.
We have, like, nothing to do with each other except for the fact that we are.
And like friends.
Yeah. And like, so Bex went to onto our accounts, and we both created new accounts when we started posting TikTok, so we both followed almost nobody. We only followed pretty people that followed me back, basically. Because I wasn't really on my account when I was creating TikTok. So I followed Bex on my private account. But not on my real account. And then we were like saying, no, we promise we follow you.
Yeah.
We're like, no.
And
we were
embarrassing
you,
us even more. We embarrassed ourselves even more. That was so stupid. I mean, I'm grateful that they're not. I think that they've maybe forgot that.
Well, I mean, it's not like they hate us.
No, actually, they both are so nice. And I'm, you know, kind of, I would say I'm friends.
Yeah,
yes.
With Def,
for example, and with Bex as well. We're talking sometimes with each other. But like never, you know, we never talk when we see each other. Like FaceTime, for example, we talk to the person and look in their eyes. So I just got really nervous. Def?
No, I don't really talk to them, but that's also...
Ich hatte drin und wir reden so von dir. Daphne, falls du in live bist, du bist cool und wir sind immer noch die Fans, wie wir damals waren. Unser Herz geht immer noch auf. Mich sehen. Okay, now we were talking a lot now. No, I don't think so. But I'm not. She just ate a bread when I went in her live stream. And then she was talking about going to, I don't know.
Not on the live stream.
We're just friends.
Wait, where's the camera?
We're just friends.
Where's the camera?
Up there.
Where? Up there. So cameras falling?
Six. Six?
I am 15 years
old. No. I don't say that in the live stream.
Don't say that in the live
We're
stream.
We're young, we don't do that.
Wie lange seid ihr schon zurück zu nehmen? Zu lange.
Bitte sag mir, dass es irgendjemand gestreamt hat. Lisa!
Mein Name, bitte.
Okay, for all the English people.
Mein Name.
Somebody just asked.
Was?
Mein Lips sind immer noch gewesen.
Ja, du so.
Somebody just asked how long we've been dating, and I was like, too long.
Yeah,
too long. Too long, I said.
Yeah. Wie? Ich mach so herzliche Gesichter, und dann würdest du das reden.
Seh, Leute.
Screen record, heilig.
Fit check,
blue jeans.
Joe's sweater. And don't show you.
I'm not trying to show my feet, okay?
Just take up your foot, not you.
That's so true.
Joe doesn't mind. I'm gonna teach
him.
I thought that Kim could somewhere again when I was just a comedy person that I catch.
That's how my bed smells when my cat pisses on it.
Yeah!
Stop it!
Wait, where am I? Where am I in costume?
No.
Wenn sie jetzt haben.
Hä? Warum nicht?
Ich bin angelegt.
Hä?
My girlfriend walked up with me this whole game. Sorry.
Sorry, I always have to try not to laugh. Because in those sort of moments, I feel so bad for a person that I just have to laugh.
That is, does not make any sense. I'm sorry. How is my hair? I already mentioned it. Can we just talk about the fact that Joe was thinking that it smells like cat piss? And then she said, she was like, oh, okay.
It's just the gummy bears.
They're tasty. They're dinosaurs.
And did you off social media Deutsch oder Englisch?
Mm-hmm.
That was a joke. We don't speak Greek.
Oh, you remember when you go?
Yes.
Gay dinos, yes. mir bitte mal deinen Ansatz geben? Der passt nämlich in meinen rein. Sending hate to that person. What are you guys doing? This one. They have a partner that has blue hair. And they're meeting up in 22 days. I am... I saw a video about it on TikTok and I didn't know the name. How can you not know the name?
I know that.
Mm-hmm. So now whenever anyone sees blue and purple anywhere, they make that joke. And they have purple and blue hair, and they're meeting up soon. And then they're gonna have purple and blue hair next to each other. It's gonna look so funny. Mm. See, everyone's saying it. Who the fuck is Julia?
Who's Julia?
I don't know.
Are you cheating on me? I'm so sorry, but I have a screen recording from when Joe smacked Julia.
Who is Julia?
Are you cheating on me?
Well, yeah, but not with Julia. Who is Julia? Who is Julia?
Who are you cheating on me with?
Cheating on
my mom.
You're fucking my mom?
I would use that.
Give me a son of Paula. No, because then I have to buy a new one. Because Paula brings this stuff.
Okay.
Julia is my fish. I didn't eat your fish.
Sorry about that.
Nee, du legst dich jetzt nicht hin, du darfst jetzt schön hier sitzen. Have you watched?
When are your birthday?
My birthday is in 3 days. In 3 days. In 3 days. On Sunday, the 29th of August. 3 days, remember. 3 days. It's gonna be 2 months, and then it's gonna be my birthday, and then I'm gonna be old enough to drink wine. Yes, that's it.
Cause you only drink wine before you die.
Yeah.
No.
No, after.
Well, you guys caught up with that little joke laying on TikTok. Mom, close my eyes. When am I having my Augen geholfen?
Just a second ago. Yeah, you did. Ich
hab die Nachricht gelesen.
No, you did, and then you went with your eyes. Then you went
up. Yeah, ich hab aber nicht meine Augen geholfen.
That was an eye roll.
Oh, what is this?
That's so nice.
I did rub my eyes on you. Oh, God.
What is your gender identity?
I am gender fluid.
I don't know.
Stop it!
Stop!
How would I avoid my mother?
You did what?
You weren't
supposed to find out!
And whose mom is that?
I can't tell you.
He's
not just showing the closet.
Joe's getting aggressive. All right.
Erin doch bin.
No, homo! Don't infect me with your homosexuality.
No! No!
Funny story. We were on vacation with my entire family, and my sister and her boyfriend were there as well. And we were like hanging out a lot, the four of us, because there was a lot of people and we were just like two young couples. Yeah, and the light especially. Like, we were over there together.
and Paula and me always do this joke, which is like so unfunny, where we're like acting like we're homophobic and scared of the other person, like we did just now. It's really not funny, but we still do it every fucking day. So sorry. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like whenever somebody just comes up to kiss him, the other, we just randomly go, no, don't homosexualize me. And we did that while my sister and her boyfriend were like next to him. And every time they look at us with like the most shocked look, because it's really not even awesome. It really does smell like catfish. We're the kind of good person. Stop making fun of me saying Nala. That is so rude. My sister's name is Nala. I'm sorry. How are you come out? No, don't say that. This is really typical. So far away, but that's our least kind of thing. Heavenly? Heavenly? Not everything. Not everything. Heavenly? 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 My sister is 19 years old. Should I just show a sister? She's not gonna cry. What are you doing? Stop! I don't want to make you cry. I can, it's annoying. That's why. Try. Okay. 1 second. I'm searching for a picture. It's my favorite picture of my sister. Can't both be on our phones.
Hi, Kobe.
That's him.
Aww.
He's a good picture. That's my sister and her boyfriend.
Cute.
That's cute, right? Yeah, I took it in the chair. How about you should dye your hair? I agree. this is going to be 30. Maybe.
Hola! My pronouns are sheeple.
Mine are gay sheeple.
Gay rights!
Ah, gay rights.
Jesus!
I knew that you were doing that.
Буква
Д.
Stop trying! Somebody screen record this and stop trying! You can't see the flag. Okay. That's not stopping. Hola. I'm not talking to you. Okay. Glitching because Paula keeps turning off the freaking iPad.
But oh, not on purpose.
Nice to meet
you.
I guess I'm taking over this live stream now. I don't know if I'm here for me, but it's okay. Sorry to anybody who's entering right now.
No, the people are coming into the live stream to see you and me. They see me.
I'm sorry, guys. It's me.
Be who you are for your pride.
I got really good. What? I don't know. Why is your hair fading away? I don't know. I have no idea. It's not what you know it is. After one flash. But it's okay, because I want a diet pill.
No, but I promised my brother a diet pill. So
I'm going to diet pill.
How did you guys get to go?
Paula texted me on Instagram. After they found me at the door.
The flag is fun, I know, right? Paula is gonna walk me.
Okay.
So use the flag. Yes, because I'm done. Paula. No, you have to write day for Paula. There's a pen in there. Favorite artist is Cape Town. And you live in New York. Yes. I live with my dad half of the week and with my mom. Galway girl. I want to listen to Ed Sheeran. I love Ed Sheeran. That's my favorite band. Yanni. The club isn't the best place to fall in love, so the bar is where I go. Welcome, all sizes, all colors. Why did somebody just send me that? Whatever. I'm sorry, this live stream. Paula. Don't tell this gay for Paula. Well, that looks so pretty. I live near Galway. That's so cool. Galway? I'm sorry. I actually used to hate Harry Potter. Why did I just say it like that? I was always like so against Harry Potter when I was a kid. Like I always made fun of people that like Harry Potter. I'm so sorry. And then I'm sorry. And then the Harry Potter phase on TikTok came. And I fell in love with Draco Malfoy, so I was really happy to tell you something about Draco Malfoy. I love Draco Malfoy. I was in love with him.
So you loved him before
me? No.
What?
I was obsessed.
More than obsessed.
I mean, I didn't love him. I was obsessed with him. So I watched all the movies. And in every freaking scene, I was searching for his head everywhere. I didn't even really watch the movies. I rewatched all of them, of course. But I used to only watch them for Draco Malfoy. And I was so obsessed. I had like a... Oh no, and then I also had a Fred Weasley face. I did that. Yeah. I started reading... I also had a Ron Weasley face. yeah. I had all of that. And then I started reading... Draco Malfoy fanfictions. And then it turned into Weasley Twins fanfiction because my For You page kind of changed from Draco Malfoy to Fred Weasley, and then from Fred Weasley, Ron Weasley, and then it stopped for a bit, but not really, because I always saw like like videos about this fan fiction all the young dudes, and I thought, okay, I might as well have to read it. And then I read it, and I read the whole thing, and then I was depressed, and then I started getting really into novel fiction, and I still read them to this day. Also, if you ever have any good Marauder fanfictions, please send them to me. Especially Wolfstar. But I also like James Potter and Lily. That's all. My favorite Marauder is... Oh, that's so hard. I always say either Remus or Sirius, because I'm low-key in love with both of them, but I also want to be both of them. I cannot choose. It's good characters. It's not the same thing.
Yes.
Also, you look like Sirius Black, so it's cool. Genderfluid is not the same like Divers. Divers ist nur ein Überbegriff für alles, was nicht Frau ist. Also doch. Paula, mean Jello, yep. Jello is also James. But like from character. Wait. What was she from character? No, she's also like James. Yeah. I act like Sirius, but people always compare me with Sirius. My favorite Cave Town song is, at the moment it's still I Miss Me. Kann ich dich bitte zeichnen? Yes, please. Who's your best friend? My best friend is Lina. But I also always call Jello my best friend. And my guy best friend is Yamaka. And Yamaka is also my guy best friend. Guys don't usually like me. Yay! That's so funny. Show to the camera. Wait. Do you have... No, we have to switch it. We have to switch it.
That's hard because I have the... No. Oh, you meant the...
Yeah, that makes sense.
No. I don't know. Oh, I think they're...
Never mind them. No, just show them. It says gameplay power. Yay! I'm Slytherin and power is a hot. You don't have to do the test to decide it. If it's obvious, then you don't have to do the test. That won't work, you're smaller than me. That won't work, you're smaller than me. I'm just gonna hide you. I'm a Hufflepuff too, yay. Hufflepuffs are so cool. They have to call me by your name. Do you watch anime? I'm a Slytherin. Oh, that's cool. Mix of Slytherin and Raven. Yeah. Thoughts on bread. Don't smell me.
You smell like you.
Let's pause. Stop it. That's my accent.
anyone else's accent.
When is Paula leaving?
Can you unterhalten this live stream? Ida's name Josie, right? Even though Josie's not her name. Like, she never had a name. Okay, we're gonna go off live now.
Bye bye, guys. Got 5 minutes.